Nazim. Nazim, are you there? Come in, Nazim.
What is it?
So you remember me? I know I remember you. You were at Rice's camp when I lost my hand. You were one of Brecken's guys. If you were anyone else, I'd kill you.
Oh, lucky me.
That's right. As for Rice, I'd settle with that psycho in my own time. But first, I need your help to find my brother, Nazim. He's the one who helped me escape. He went for food at the supermarket, but he hasn't been back since. I'll pay you to find him.
What do you intend to pay me with?
Are you kidding? My brother and me worked for Rice. You know what that means. Collecting stuff. That's all we ever did. We look for stuff. We find stuff. We take stuff. Well, we wound up with a lot of stuff. Some of it we turn over to Rice. Some of it we kept ourselves, you know. In case things got too crazy. Not like stealing, but protecting for the future. That's just smart, right?
Until you got caught.
We still got plenty left. Weapons, medicine, money. We've got stashes all over the city. But now Rice's men are looking for us, so I have to be careful going out. So we've got a deal?
I'll think about it.
It will be worth your while. I promise.
I was expecting someone else to come out and kill me. Let's see. Nearest one is a school. I don't want to do the school yet. I'll do the hangar. Right now I'm just focusing on side missions. Saw the little arrow showing that someone was shooting at me. With their mouth.
Jafar, Rice's man really found something.
Something valuable?
Is dynamite worth a lot?
Dynamite is gold. We could cook you up something special with that. Kurt's a natural when it comes to this stuff.
All right, one pack for you, the rest for me.
Kurt will figure out how to give it some oomph. We'll be in touch.
Are you Tolga and Fatin?
Yes, how did you surmise that? Who cares how his ape brain processes information? We have a job for him.
Quite right, Tolga. Remember, simple words only. Don't confuse him.
We need to move some equipment across town. It's very heavy.
How heavy?
Too heavy for you, Simian Beast. Instead, we will propel it across the sky using heavy-gauge ziplines. A brilliant idea, don't you think?
That was my idea.
No, it wasn't.
Just tell me what you need.
Well, hooks, obviously.
How else can we hang the equipment off the lines?
You will find them at the train yard warehouses.
Does he know what a warehouse is?
Probably not.
Look it up, but be quick about it. This project is far more important than anything your proto-human cranial cogitator is capable of understanding.
And don't try to figure out what it is.
Oh, heavens, no! You'd give yourself an aneurysm.
No, I'm not doing this. They can go fuck themselves.
We have employed a gorilla to do a chimp's job.
They really can go fuck themselves. I'm not doing their fucking job. They're gonna be assholes? Fine. Fine. They can be assholes if they want. Nah, I'll do one job for them. Actually, no, fuck them. Actually, you know what? I don't know anymore. Hey, wait, where's the house with Red? Huh, that's weird.
Do you mean an orangutan's job?
Ah, fuck it, I'll just do it just to get it off. I'll do one mission and I'm done with them. I'm not gonna deal with douchebags. I deal enough with that at work. And so go on top. Whoa.
Have your hooks.
Incredible! We have underestimated him.
Well, we can hardly be blamed for that. Look at him.
Are we done?
You're done. We have work to do.
And when we're finished, we'll leave some zip lines up for you.
Yes, we know how you primates like to swing from the vines.
I really wish I could kill you guys because you guys are dill.